in the ear of the dragon, in a world beyond them. I, like all the others, awaited the birth of the dragon of whom the prophecies foretold. But the Dark Master heard the prophecies as well. I should have hidden the eggs long before, but I thought we were ready. I thought they were safe. Oh, how I was wrong.
Save them! The Dark Armies have come!
May the ancestors look after you. May they look after us all. Eventually, the egg came to rest in a distant swamp, where a family of dragonflies gathered round, wondering what magnificent creature could possibly live inside. They didn't have to wonder for long.